Daisy, do you want to be it again? Okay. This is Daisy's going to be it again. So Daisy's it. I'm playing during the rainy weather. When there's a, it's a sprinkling weather. But however, there's no pool. Well, there is a pool over there. That's the base. But however, only, well, you see, that's how small the pool base is. They can reach in there and get you. But, like this, they go inside. And as you can see, my hand reaches over this. And therefore, that pool base is too small to be inhabited by people. Cause this guy ain't gonna get him, or me, anyone else. But Daisy's it right now. Here she is. I think she chose one of those cats that are, you know what? One of those distracted cats. But however, she is the only distracted cat around here. Okay, Peach, you're good? You coming out? Peach decided to move to a different spot. Alright, Peach is hiding right there. Daisy's right there. I think she's gonna get Peach. But hey, Peach, come over to this spot. You hide here before and it's really hidden. Come on, Peach. Inside the telegraph. This hiding spot. Right now, I am hiding. So the cat doesn't see me. And Peach? I don't see Peach anywhere around here. But this is a spot, a good spot to hide in. When you crouch down even more, you can hide from them even more. But hey. Ah! Ah! Oh, well, you can see just Daisy right there. And then Peach is the one over there. As you can see, this is survival. One time we had to get past that spider maze if you didn't know about it. Uh-oh, she saw us. Uh-oh, there's Daisy. You gonna run? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, there's Daisy. Well, I can't find anything to the dandelion seeds. There's some over here. Oh. I don't think they're much of a distraction. Oh, there's some over here. I gotta get past Daisy without her attacking me. Sometimes she's just distracted. Hey, the flowers. Take this. Take a dandelion thing and just. You throw it in a random direction. And then it just goes and distracts the cat. To distract cats. The normal cats and all sets of cats. Except for the Zaya cat, which has all the abilities and it's OP, but it's not yet finished. So there may be some bugs of the Zaya cat. No. So Memorial Day is coming, which is my cat's birthday. Soxy, he is a tuxedo cat. You can see him in a video called Soxy Today, which is also on my channel. You don't have to forget and see my cat, what it looks like. And he's turning 10 next week. So two of my special friends, or two of our special Cat Apocalypse fans, two of them, two of you guys, are going to check out my place. You're invited to my cat's birthday, and they're out to get us with their fluffiness, just like Haley Mark said. Also, shout out to you, but hey! There's Daisy over there. I don't think Daisy's even paying much attention. And I don't know where Peach is. Oh, there's Daisy. But I thought he was over there. Maybe it was Peach. Maybe, I don't know. If Peach, are you in there? If you are, then you're automatically yeah. Just so you know. I told you that before. Alright, let's go. There's Daisy over there. Checking out the spot. I guess Peach is at, too. Maybe Peach is hiding. Who knows? I'm very curious. Even if Peach hides in... Well, if Peach hides in there, or Daisy, or anybody else, that's fine. For us, because we can just reach in there. Oh, no. Daisy's on loose. Daisy's on loose. She sees me. Ooh, Daisy's under there. I think she got Peach. As I won. Come out. I won. Alright. That was a pretty good round. Come here. And get your special prize. A shiny quarter. No, cats don't have quarters. I don't know if they will use quarters for anything. But quarters. A shiny quarter is some body. It's basics, education, and horror. And if you want to see more gaming videos, you put it in the comments how much of you guys like Cat Apocalypse. Right? And I'll check this afternoon. And then I'll make sure to see what you guys put in the comments. Good luck.